educate the people who run it, the people who own it. But unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all. There's a time when the operation of the machine becomes so odious, makes you so sick at heart, that you can't take part. You can't even passively take part. And you've got to put your bodies upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Some of you may know that Monsanto, quite a while ago, was implicated in being the reasoning for all the bee deaths. And now it seems that that's probably true. According to this post, they are buying the leading bee research firm. So probably a move to cover up evidence. But I'll read a little bit from the post and then link you to it so you can decide for yourself. Monsanto, the massive biotechnology company being blamed for contributing to the dwindling bee population, has bought up one of the leading bee collapse research organizations, recently banned from Poland, with one of the primary reasons for being that the company's genetically modified corn may be devastating the dying bee population. It is evident that Monsanto is under serious fire for the role in the downfall of the vital insects. It is therefore quite apparent why Monsanto bought one of the largest bee research firms on the planet. So, there you go. More bullshit from by Monsanto, the corporate machine trying to cover its tracks. Good Lord. Wake the hell up, people.